have started very well. With the long queues well before 7 o'clock. Most of our polling stations opened on time at 7 o'clock. And up to now, as I'm reporting, we have not had any incidents. The situation is calm, it's peaceful, and people are coming in numbers. We are happy with what we have done, our activities so far. So members are out to see how the electorate is exercising its right to vote. So things are okay. We've got six National Assembly candidates who are contesting for the two National Assembly seats in Nyanga, and we've got 81 candidates for local authority who are contesting. So we are busy, but at the same time very happy with how the people are conducting themselves in this election.